Well, the best study I know of was one carried out in the States over 35 years from 1970 to 2005. That looked at 355 funds. Just 9 of those funds beat the index by 2% or more over that period, and just 3 of them showed sustained outperformance. Now, a study in the UK of 1,200 funds over 3 years, finishing in March of 2011, showed that just 1.3% of those funds were in the top quartile for all 3 successive years.